There's trouble for yet another Congress leader. The CBI has raided the premises of former Environment Minister Jayanthi Natarajan in an alleged corruption case. The former minister is accused of irregularities in granting green clearances during her tenure in the UPA 2 government. The ruling BJP had made what it called the Jayanthi tax an issue during the last Lok Sabha elections. The CBI raids on Saturday were in connection with diversion of forest land for a steel plant in the state of Jharkhand. Natarajan has in the past accused Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi of making specific requests to stall projects.